Tara stands tall as chaos erupts around her. Enemy forces advance, outnumbering her army. Her soldiers look to her for guidance. Memories of her peaceful village before the invasion. The day enemy forces arrived changed everything. She vowed to protect her.
Yes, I was able to create this entire video completely with AI. Everything you just saw in the video has been created using AI, from the visuals to the background music. And here's the best part. I have done this using only one AI tool, and it's completely free to use right now at the time of recording this video. Yes, you heard that right. Now you don't need to go through different websites for different content creation needs and spend a lot of money. You can just do all of them in one place. Do you know some YouTube channels are making thousands of dollars every single month by only uploading AI-generated videos like this? Yes, just take a look at this YouTube channel. It has 300,000 subscribers, and all they do is upload AI-generated movie trailers like this. You can see all of their videos get a crazy amount of views. And yes, this channel is fully monetized, if you are wondering. And from here, you can see how much money they are making every single month. It is crazy, isn't it? Now, if we play one of their videos, we can see that they use AI voiceovers and AI video clips to make these awesome viral videos. A few years back, making these kinds of videos was only for professionals with expensive tools. But now, anyone can make videos like this thanks to the revolutionary technology we call AI. Trust me, guys, AI is like the internet back in the 90s, but most of us weren't even born during that time, so we missed out on that opportunity. But now, if you're not taking advantage of this revolutionary technology, you're going to be left behind. But no need to worry, because in today's video, I am going to show you step by step how you can create awesome videos like this using one single tool and start earning from your faceless YouTube channel. I am going to show you every step in detail, so make sure you pay close attention and watch this video until the end. Now, without wasting any more time, let's get started. The name of the tool is Videoinu. I have been testing this tool for a while now, and it is just incredible. It makes content creation really easy for you. All you need to do is give it a prompt, and it will take care of the rest, from images to voiceovers, even background music. The best part about this tool is that you can make videos up to 30 minutes long, which I don't think any other AI tool can. And it also supports consistent characters, which is just outstanding. Let's create some awesome videos with this. To get started, simply click on the link in the description and sign up using your email ID. After that, you will see an interface like this. As you can see, it has a pretty simple and straightforward interface. Now let's create something awesome with this. To create videos, you need to click on the Create Immediately button, which will open an interface like this. This is the section where all the magic happens. This is the prompt section where you can give it a prompt, or from here you can paste your own script if you have one, which is pretty useful. For this video, I want to create a story about a warrior, so I will give it this simple prompt. Next, you can select the aspect ratio from here. I will choose landscape. After that, you can select the video language from here. I will keep it in English. Next, you need to select the style for your video. As you can see, there are multiple different options available. You can choose the one you like. I will go with this option. Next, from here, you can also select the video duration. As you can see here, it supports up to 30 minutes of video duration, which is crazy. For now, I will select 1 minute. After that, click on Next and let the AI analyze everything. Once it's done analyzing, you can see it has not only created the script, but also divided the script into multiple scenes, which is going to save you a lot of time and effort. Now, if you want to make any changes to the scenes, you can simply type it here, and you can also delete a scene by clicking on the delete icon. Now, this is the most important part of the process, because if you have a good script, then 50% of the job is already done. So make sure you check everything before clicking Next. Once you are satisfied with everything, click on Next, and the AI will start to analyze the scenes. Once done, it will take you to this cast page, where you can select the cast for your video. Isn't this awesome? Now you can see it has created all the necessary casts according to the scenes. You can click on this autocast option, and the AI will choose the cast according to your script. Or if you want more control, then click on Edit Character. From here, you can choose from the existing characters, or you can create your own character, which is nice. For this video, I will leave it to the AI to decide the cast, so I will click on this option. And as you can see, the AI has already selected the characters automatically. This option is basically a game changer because the AI will use these casts to generate different images for each scene, and this is why you will get consistent characters throughout the video, which is awesome. If you create AI content, then you know how hard it is to create consistent characters, and with this tool, you can do it easily. Once the cast is finalized, click on Next and let the AI do its magic. It can take a little bit of time, so be patient, and once it's done, you will see something like this. As you can see, it has generated the images according to the scenes, and they look awesome. Now this is where you can edit each scene according to your taste. From here, you can select the voiceover speed. I will keep it at default. Next, from here, you can change the voice of the narrator. As you can see, there are multiple options available. You can also preview the voice form here. Now, if you scroll here, you will be able to see all the scene images generated, and the images are pretty good too. If you select a particular scene, you will be able to see the narration text. From here, you can see the prompt used to generate the image. If you don't like the image that it has generated, you can simply click on Regenerate, and the AI will generate a new image for you. Or you can just give it a custom prompt and generate images. Now, I don't really like the image for this scene, so let's give it a custom prompt and generate an image. In the prompt section, I will give it this prompt and hit Generate. Here is the output. As you can see, this image looks awesome. So I will be using this image for this particular scene. And remember, if you want to really create awesome content, then you cannot just solely rely on AI. You need to use your own creativity a little bit to make your videos unique and stand out from other generic AI-generated content. Now, let's also generate a new image for this scene too. So I will give it this prompt and click on Generate. If you are struggling with prompts, then you can just ask ChatGPT to create an image prompt for you. Here is the result. This image also looks awesome, doesn't it? I am telling you guys, this is a very powerful tool, and with a little bit of technique and creativity, you can really create wonders. It's all up to you. Now, all you need to do is go through each and every scene and make sure all of them are according to your liking. If you don't like a particular scene, then you can just regenerate it. Now, once you are happy with all the images for your scenes, it is time to animate them. To animate a scene, you can select it and then click on this Animate button. Now you can animate each scene one by one, or you can just animate all of them together. I like to do it one by one because it gives me more control. Next, for the animation model, as you can see, it has two of the best AI video generators available, Kling and Minimax. And if you watch my videos, then you already know how much I love Kling. I have created numerous videos using it, and it's my favorite. So I will choose Kling. Now for the prompt, you can leave it to AI, or you can give it a custom prompt. I will go with custom, then click confirm. And for the prompt, I will write this very simple prompt and click on confirm and let the AI do its magic. It will take a bit of time to generate, so be patient. And here is the output. Oh my God, just look at this. It looks so real and amazing. There is no weird distortion or morphing. Everything is very smooth. It honestly looks like a scene from a movie, doesn't it? It's that good. Now let's do it for another scene. So I will click on Animate, then select Kling and give it a simple prompt once again, then click on Confirm. And here is the output. As expected, the result looks awesome. I am telling you guys, Kling is one of the best AI video generators. Now, all you need to do is turn each scene into a video. Once you are done with that, it's time to export the video. So click on Next, and then from here you can select a cover image if you want, change the title and the font. I will just keep everything at default. Next, in the subtitle section, you can select a subtitle style. Next, in the background music section, you can select background music if you want. I will just choose none and click on Next and select the video quality. I will choose 1080p and click on Generate Video and let it put everything together. Once it's done, you can play it to preview, and to download it, click on this download option. After downloading it, I have edited the video a little bit, adding filters, transitions, and background music using CapCut. And here is the final result.
Kara stands tall as chaos erupts around her. Enemy forces advance, outnumbering her army. Her soldiers look to her for guidance. Memories of her peaceful village before the invasion. The day enemy forces arrived changed everything. She vowed to protect her people. Kara leads the charge against overwhelming odds. Victory comes at a personal cost. Kara returns to her village as a hero. Villagers celebrate their freedom. A warrior's journey continues.
That was pretty cool, wasn't it? You see how easy that was? Before, you had to first create a story, then generate images, then turn them into videos. It was too much hassle. But with Videoinu, everything is very easy. All you need to do is give it a prompt, and it gives you a lot of options to customize everything as well. Now you can use Videoinu to create animated, realistic, futuristic, all kinds of different videos. Now, as of now, at the time of recording this video, once you sign up, they will give you 1,500 free credits. And using these credits, you can create and test this tool. But if you want real creative freedom, then you can consider purchasing a subscription. As you can see, the prices are also very reasonable. If you found this video helpful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to support the channel. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, keep grinding.